So I want to get in the picture here. My picture taken with my little buddy here. Not gonna happen. Let's try this once more. Let's see if buddy's awake. Not gonna bother him. At least I'm not gonna hurt him. Just thought this was cool. Okay, finally, last time I'm gonna bother you. I'm going to zoom on that a bit. Just curious. It's all right, buddy. Okay, go back to sleep.
That's all. That's all for now. Check this place out. Did I tell you I saw a bear here this morning? Last time. Yikes. You really have to step on them to get them to bite you. They're not aggressive at all, are they? There's no one here. Why am I talking to myself? Look, he's just checking it out. Look, he's not afraid of it, but he's cautious. Like, I'm 3 inches from him there with the fender pole. It's a big snake. Okay, go back to sleep. Where are you? It's sad that there's garbage around here. This has been a has been a place where people have camped and fished for years, so right here is a pile of old nets. And there used to be a commercial fishery that had a camp here in the summer, and I think that's where whoever planted these spikes for their mooring their boats, probably were the first people that were fishing here back in the early part of the century. For the last century. Anyway, again, that's all for now.